Two women have been arrested for reportedly stealing more than $1,600 worth of gift cards, according to the Texarkana Police Department. There they are, Bridget Anderson and Janita Graham, arrested a few hours after the alleged theft took place. When their car was pulled over, inside the car, officers said they found several more gift cards, items believed to be bought with stolen money.